Leilani is a normal, healthy child. You'd never know she weighed less than 2 pounds at birth. When her mom, Macee, went into premature labor, she was rushed to UAMS, where preemies have a greater chance of survival. 5 years later, when Leilani's sister was also born early, she knew Lucy would have the same experts fighting for her.
I love my little sister, and I love UAMS.
We are here for a better state of health.